Hello everyone, today I'm here, but look, I got the iron leggings, iron chest plate, all with protection, normal and fire protection. Today we will be going to the mainland, and we will be building portal to the mainland too, in the nether that is, so we will need some lava, a little bit of my brain. Of course, the items that I haven't took are still there, so I'll just hide them as anywhere else. Like here would be good. And we will be enderpearling over, since I remember the rules for this particular skyblock were that you cannot build a bridge to the mainland. But they never said about enderpearling over to the mainland or building a portal to the mainland. So I found the loopholes that today I will gladly abuse. So where is my lava? Here is my wood. However, I wanted this lava and I don't remember. Ah yes, phantoms. I will take around 3 stacks of ender pearls and show you. Unbreaking shovels. Die. Of course, I'm using the shortcut that shows me their hitboxes. No item drop. Okay. So let's take the 3 of ender pearls, and also these things are the things I gladly duped. Off camera, that is. Also, we will be taking our Bowser, but I forgot to enchant it. And these diamond boots won't be temporarily used, but since I need to also enchant my Bowser, I will be taking 6 of them maybe and hide them below. Let's use the shortcut today that I built. Oh, a lot of animals here, and the black sheep too. Oh, and everything grown here. There will be a crap ton of bread. Yeah, eat. I always love to do that. So first off, let me take a selfie. Oh, punch. The bow with punch was here. Not here, it's a power. The bow with power punch. Simple punch would be good. And I can stack them to the 16 now, nice. Let's just take it, enchant the Bowser to the punch 2, enchant the diamond boots 2. What? Did something break here? On this hopper? Maybe, I don't know. Bowser, oh holy shit! It takes 39 levels to get punch 2. I think I'm gonna hide this here and get a single level more with this grinding diamond sword that I keep with me. Juice. Level 40. Nice. So I will be level 1 now. But it's all worth it for the Bowser. And now I also need to get the... Oh, the spacebar mashing that you heard is simply to just go faster. And I also need normal stack of wood, the bigger one stack of wood. The bigger stack of wood and a stack of duped diamonds. And that should be enough to start adventuring into the mainland. Look how much block of diamonds I duped from the single diamond that I shown you earlier. The sun, this... I wanted to dupe this, but slime blocks and slime balls, but I forgot. Anyways, the wood should be here. No, the wood should be here. Let's take half of this. Nah, I forgot the wood is completely elsewhere. I'm just dumped like that. One and half chest of this. Oh, look how much bedrock I duped alongside the soul sand, as I promised. Oh, hey. I could just do take it like that from here. But anyways. We will build next portal and pour the lava down. It's so fucking scary. Are those piglins? Or are those normal pigmen? These are normal pigmen. Anyways, so I started shooting. Oh shit. Ghast. I don't want to deal with this shit. Gold, gold nugget, gold nugget, no gold nugget. I don't want to deal with ghasts, so I switch to the peaceful. And I'm scared to jump here. Just because it's the one block platform. So, how was your day today? Mine went great, as you can see. My mouse yo is too big, but happily enough I hope I put it on the middle of the block so my character won't fall by accident if I leave it on auto walking. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I want to put torches here. So I feel a little bit safer. Oh, and I wanted to mine this too, so I will torch here. And here, just for the sake of it. And let's go. From there I came, to there I'm coming. I cannot build the bridge to the mainland, but if I ender pearl over, I could build a stairs to the bridge. Oh. Look. Look, this is the best thing I found so far. Oh, and it is the newest nether too. or just soul sand. So how will I do this without dying? Geronimo, I'm here and I'm scared, but I'm here. Anyways, let's get the items from here. I kind of want to screenshot the coordinates. Like that. It's still vanilla, so you can see I have not installed any mods to dupe the items. And another screenshot, and another. Should be enough. Anyways. There's not a single bit of gold there. If I will have problems, I will just cut the recording and go simple to the screenshot area. Anyways, I forgot what I was thinking of doing here. Let's just try to build a nether portal on this soil blocks. Soil. I'm not natively English, so I don't know how to speak like this. These tongue twisters. Should I do it here? Nah, I won't. That should be good, since there is clearly a space for a portal, I believe. So, how should I go with this? Did I clear enough space? I think I cleared. So let's go like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hey, it should be enough. Wait, what? Ah, that's how it goes. Anyways, I need this quartz, since it is new material that I can use for buildings and duplication. Oh, it gives me EXP too. Anyways, I believe the hard mode will be too much. So instead of peaceful, I'm gonna switch on easy when there will be... when I will be in the overworld, since Nether I really dislike like that. So let's hide this. Let's get the wood and the lava bucket. And hope the lava will spread. This should be the easiest way to light the nether portal. This way. But we will need to wait. And I hope the lava will spread. Come on, Mr. Lava. I need to go to the overworld. Oh wait, I still can use nether pearls. Ender pearls. Like that should be enough for me to teleport upstairs. Perfect. Now I should go over the soul sand. What for? I'm gonna just dig the soul sand. So I won't casually walk into this. Oh, this don't slow me. So here is the tunnel. And netherrack. Oh, I forgot to do this, so I won't get surprised. Wait, a hole? What for? Behind me I have kind of boring stream. So I decided, since I'm bored anyways, how about chilling out? This here. And I'm stuck. So let's just mine straightforward and see what I can find. Oh hey! I found a gold, which means I can do all the gold stuff. So happy. Now to find a gravel. I think I will be cutting out the part where I go to home, just so I won't bore you enough. And yes, I have old textures. I love the old textures, to be fair with you. Ooh, the new nether stones. But where is the gravel that I want? I will take the new nether stones. Ooh, the magma blocks. Yes, there is a crap ton of lava and I don't want it. Oops. Whoops, whoops, I forgot. Okay, two blocks should be enough. But I literally hate this. What do I hate about this? Literally everything. And why do I hate everything about this? It's because this, not dimension, but biome, is hard to move on. Oh hey, bone blocks. I have crap ton of these. But hey, it's at least a new dimension.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
today is a nether exploration. The new nether too. Whoops. I'm gonna leave a waypoint that I was here. However, I'm too scared to fight with the mobs for now. I'm pussying out to say, ooh, loot, loot, loot. I found the rare loot that will be useful on my island. Oh fuck. I don't want to be slowed down. Okay. Seems like soul sand is a half block. Ba 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 ba, nether fortress, what the fuck? I can get the enchanting thingies out from there. Happily enough, I survived. So let's use the soul sand to go back up. That single hole. That single hole screwed me over so much. Let's just get a lot of new blocks from here. Ooh, the brick stones, if I remember their name correctly. What? Oh, Bane of Arthropods projectile protection, but hey, fire charge. Basalt. Knockback 2. It won't be useful, but this gold block. And these magma blocks. And these crying obsidians. These will be fun to get. Crying obsidians I will get too, so I further can dupe them. And the gold block. Oh yes, 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 yes. Okay, glad I hit the lava here. So. There is a nether fortress. So let's just slowly hop my way in there. And the ender pearl there. Hehe, a terrible fortress on a sky block. But. I need a crafting table to make everything into stuff that I can later take. So, like, gold block to gold ingots, golden nuggets to gold blocks. Like so. And I will throw the rotten flesh out. And since I have diamonds, I don't think I will need a lot of the fighting gear. Since originally I was planning to go to the overworld, so I will hide the fighting gear that I can already dupe my way into. So like this should be hidden, since I will be making the shovel of a diamond. Like that. Let's hide the two sticks and the three diamond there, so in case I forget, I will have a stash here. In case I would forget a pickaxe or anything. Or die out. Ooh, chests. Ooh, nether wards. That's so good. Let's just get these and move on. Nether ward. I'm going to do it like this. This feels faster. Hide the nether wards. Use the nether brick stairs. Like that. And like that. Gold ingot. Iron horse armor and gold horse armor. I will need to move this to my stash. Since these are unstackable. And my brain is great. The stash is here, so I simply will go and hide the crap that I will think that is easy to get, like gold nugget, black stone, obsidian I don't need anymore. Or I do need, I don't know. But ender pearls I will hide. What else? Soul sand, soul soil. The unstackable. Yes, the unstackable. Nether wards stuck together. Oak planks. And sort the equipment out like that. And should be enough to move forward. I will think I will change to easy. Just for the blaze spawners. Ooh, maybe I can get a wither. Nothing here. And nothing here. But hey, there's a thing going down. Again. So, soul sand? Soul sand was supposed to go. What am I? This works too. I can just ender pearl over instead. I have crap ton of food and ender pearls. I feel like I'm going to hell. Again. Ah, boy, oh boy, oh boy. Shrooms. I have shrooms already. Wall. Glowstone. I have glowstone already. I need the gravel. Why am I even searching here for blazes? I just hope to get at least one blaze rod or two, so I won't lose them in case of a bug. Wait, what? A new Ceres design. Obsidian again. Gold ingot, iron horse armor, chest plate is useless. Diamonds, I would be happy otherwise, but hide this. Take saddle. Saddle is really pricey. So the sand. Okay. Mm. my OCD kicks in. There's an open space, so there should be. Is this a new thing or old? New chests. Why, thank you. Oh, this is old. There were three chests here. Oh, I'm getting lost. Ooh, blaze spawner. I recognize this structure. Yabe. Ah, there's no lava here. So I can just dig in. And after that, I need to really find the gravel. How about I will get ready for the battle arena and just try to hide it with the soul soil. Okay. Okie dokie. But can I hide it really, or do I need some more items? I believe I need something more, but hey, they won't at least run sideways. It will be hard, but I will try my best. Easy. Whoops. This seems way easier if you go in like a tank. Into fire, yes. Whoops. Okay. How many blazers I got? Two. I technically accomplished my objective, but I'm greedy for two more. Come, mister. Spawn, please. Two. Come on. Three more. I mean, one more remains. One more indeed. Let's just switch to peaceful really fast. Okay. It was too much, honestly. I don't believe I could do it. Oh hey, a chicken. Hello, Miss Chiara. Hello. Okay, now I can take the soul soil back to myself, since I'm greedy like that for some reason that is still not yet known to the scientists of the world. So let's search for gravel and other stuff. Ooh, maybe we will find a bastion. Sebastian. So I will need to go to the open world, like here, and use my ender pearls really abusively. Like so. Oh boy, there's no lava there, so it's okay. It's all soil, so I'm gonna use the netherrack. If I will surround it like that, I won't have a problems with this. Oh boy. But what else can I do? Since there is nothing I can do anymore in this fortress. I could just dig in for some reason unknown and look for my luck. Oh boy. Or I'm gonna ender pearl over. Let's just get some netherrack really quick. Oh, I got level 10 from the nether quartz. There's nothing I could want from here. A random netherrack block that somehow lures me in. Whoops. I wonder if I can find Piglin Bastion. Bastion. Or somehow return to the end of the world. To the sky block, I mean. End of the world is in real life when the Third World War starts. Which is gonna happen soon. Wait, wait, wait. -679? Yes. Can I actually homomomomo ya eat? Oh, this works out. Somehow I didn't die. This works out too. So, Mr. Piglins and Piglin Brutes would be need to be found. Whoa. I love these ender pearls so much. And here comes the most boring part, which is digging in. Just in the straight line. I already lost the initial place that we were supposed to go through. Even though I found a thingy in here. So I believe this will be good enough. Or I don't know, but look what I found. I will just pearl over. Hey, there's something. I saw hitbox of something. Is this a bastion? Yes. Wait, what? Options peaceful. These guys are piglin brutes. And I didn't took my lava in. Sate, sate, sate. There's many ways to get lava. Like from here. Let's just leave gravel. Baby gravel. I searched for that for so long. And a piglin bastion. Czy... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I will grab a stack of gravel. And a flint and steel. Oh shit, CJ. I thought I won't get flint and steel from here. But gravel is already a good find. Now to grab a lava into the bucket. Bucket. Let's just leave lava here for fun and grab another lava and a torch. Don't burn. You fucking shroom. Is this the part where I lose myself again? So big. I need to get high. Ooh. I enterpearled over here. Hello again. Look what I found in this fortress. Sharpness sword. That's so juicy. And ancient debris. Ancient debris is the play of the game, I could say. Hidden in the depths. Ancient debris advancement. Now, how do I get out from here? I need to empty my EQ inventory, I mean. There was this exit somewhere. And I hope I'm not lost again. Oh, here it is. Here it is. This is the chest of the gold that I mined from here. And the netherrack that I mined around too. I'm also gonna put a double chest here and call it my outpost for now. Since I need to hide a lot of items here. Or straight up return here later. But for now, I believe this should be my mini base. To explore this outpost later on. Look what I also caught here. These guys. They don't seem to attack me when I'm on peaceful. But they do spawn on peaceful. See? See again? And they do trade the gold normally. So I am also gonna make a crafting bench. And put it around here. Since I'm gonna make this a double chest. Yup. But okay, a double chest. No buts. Oh boy, that was so juicy. And we still need to do the exploration of the overworld in the next Skyblock episode. So for now, I'm gonna do this. And hide my useless items in here that I will need later on. Useless items should be in this chest that I may need when I return here. Diamond sword for sure. A stack of arrows too. Since I have infinity arrows due to mob spawners. And so far so good. And this golden apple is my happiness that I found it. Oh, I need to take magma cream. And the stuff that I found here too. And do a little sorting. And take the gold ingots since I will be returning. New recipes too. Oh boy. I'm so happy for ancient debris since I can get this into non-enchanted netherite armor and go to the surface finally. Netherite shovel. Netherite pickaxe and such. My Bowser is still on punch too, so I haven't returned yet. But so much good stuff, oh boy. In fact, I'm gonna do this. So, see ya everyone in the next episode. But so far, I'm happy I can finally dupe my both black stones, blaze rods, basalt, magma block, magma cream, oh lava bucket I can hide too, saddles, horse armor, quartz, crying obsidian, and the most pricey thing, ancient debris.
gold ingot and the golden apples. Ooh, so soil is pricey too, and nether wart. So see ya in the next episode so far. Thank you guys for watching.